Good morning, everyone. My name is Tanishka Avinash Yontanke. Today, I am going to speak a few words about Lokamanya Tilak. He was a great freedom fighter of the Indian freedom struggle. Lokamanya Tilak was born on 23 July 1856 in Ratnagiri, situated in Maharashtra. Lokamanya Tilak completed his graduation from Deccan College in Pune. Lokamanya Tilak started newspapers Kesari and Maratha. Lokamanya Tilak Option Jayanti and Ganesh.
Very good, Sarvani Clapton. Good time. Hey.